Moving on now, and mega mansions of the mega rich. It's not often that you get to look around the homes of the world's most famous celebrities.
Get to look. I wouldn't mind having a look around yours. Have you got a mega mansion?
It is really a mega mansion.
Luckily for us, Los Angeles-based Aussie real estate agent Bjorn Farrugia has the keys, and he's opening the doors for Weekend Sunrise. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. From pool rooms bigger than most houses to cinemas and in-home restaurants. Welcome to luxury that's off the scale. But COVID has celebrities selling up and cashing in. So if you have a cool $100 million, all this could be yours.
While Greg Norman's Florida estate is pricey, you do get bang for your buck. 7 houses, 2 beaches and a 1,900 bottle wine cellar.
Do you live here? You know I live here.
Matt Damon's LA pad is a little more affordable at $27 million. It comes with a cascading waterfall and a koi fish pond. While Sylvester Stallone wants $144 million for his Beverly Hills mansion, maybe some Rocky memorabilia might get a buyer over the line. And one of the agents selling Sly's home is Bjorn Farrugia from Hilton and Highland. Morning to you, Bjorn. Lovely to talk to you. An Aussie there. You're top of the Forbes magazine. They listed you as one of LA's top performing agents. It's pretty exciting. I mean, it seems glamorous, is it, being a real estate agent for Hollywood's top people?
It's a great question. Good morning to you all. Being an LA agent here is very hostile. It's fun. You get to rub shoulders with some of the most powerful people in the world. LA, California economy is 5th biggest in the world, so been really fortunate to rub some shoulders with these guys and make some deals. That's really what it's about.
Bjorn, I love the use of the word hostile there. Give us a sense of what hostility looks like in your practice over there.
Mate, I live, breathe, sleep, eat real estate. Every day of my life is real estate. You know, you got to keep your enemies pretty close. I think that's a good part of it.
Who are your enemies? Other agents?
For sure. Enemies are sellers, buyers, agents. There's a lot
buyers
of different enemies.
Are the enemies.
Out there.
What a...
It's a hostile environment, I think, anywhere where there's a lot of monetary benefit.
Yeah.
The door's pretty hostile. I used to live in New York as well. So, you know, I'm used to it. Let's say that.
New York. You didn't consider going into kindergarten teaching or something? No?
I just had a baby, so that's going to be my retirement.
Congratulations. That's super exciting. Yeah. All right, let's talk about Sly Stallone's house. It's on the books for $144 million Aussie dollars. Talk us through it. What does it offer?
I think this is an amazing place. It's in a gated community in Beverly Hills post office. It's on like 4 acres. It's the best house in the community. It's very private, palatial. It's like a castle. Sly just actually bought a house in Palm Beach for $38 million US. A lot of people are moving out to Florida, actually, and he's just trying to downsize. I think one of the best parts of the house is that where the pool is for a lot of Aussies out there, there's kind of like in Philadelphia where on top of the stairs where there is the Rocky statue, he has a statue there at the end of the pool. So pretty iconic. It has an amazing view, and we feel really fortunate to sell it for
sure. Amazing. Bjorn, don't take this as a hostile question, but what would, for example, Bjorn's commission be on a $144 million-odd dollar property?
$144 million. You make a cool, I don't know, couple million, probably.
Wow.
Not a bad day at the office. One of my mates sold a place last year. It was the biggest sale for $150 million. He represented the buyer and he made a cool $3 million cash check.
Look at that smile on his face. That's why he didn't go into kindergarten teaching, Mon.
Yeah, but kindergarten teaching has all sorts of other benefits.
I'll be smiling when I make that deal and I invite you guys for some drinks.
Yeah,
for
I'm
sure.
Just exhausted talking to you. I can't imagine how stressful it must be, Bjorn. Look, best of luck with it. Let us know how much it goes for, won't you?
No, for sure I will. We're getting good movement, good traction. A lot of people from all over the world are looking at it. There's a lot of money in LA and New York, and we'll definitely keep you guys posted for sure.
Well, amazing. It's just awesome to see an Aussie that is just kicking goals overseas. Thank you.
Of course, my pleasure. Thank you, guys. Market.
Greg Norman's property over there, 78 mil.
What I thought was interesting was that Matt Damon's was only 27
yeah,
mil.
Yeah, he must
it made
be doing
me
it
feel
tough.
So sorry
my
for
heart
him.
Bleeds for Matt at the
yeah,
moment.
Yeah, 144 million for Sly's.
Hashtag
and only
pray for Matt. Yeah,
for
there's
Matt.
Greg's joint there.
Hashtag pray for Matt.
Hashtag pray for Matt. But look at that. I mean, Greg.
Wow.
Greg's turned out all right, hasn't he?
Mm,
have a
done
look
good
at
too.
That.
Okay. Mm. All right, moving on now.